Hello humans. We are here at Hollywood Studios for an exclusive passholder event. It is called Flurry of Fun. And it's basically Sunset Boulevard kind of shut down for us. You can ride Tower of Terror, Rock and Roller Coaster, exclusive merchandise you can buy, some different food items you can try. And what else do they have?
And you get to watch the show Sunset Season's Greetings,
yes,
which is a projection mapping show on Tower of Terror.
Which is brand new for this year, so we're here to check it out. We came earlier in the morning to get our wristbands because I know they usually run out pretty early. The other day they said they ran out around 3 p.m. So we came early enough to get a couple of those. We're getting our wristbands on. Thank you.
Queen Elsa!
Sharing our story.
Thank you. That was a very good story you told. Though the ending felt strange.
Well, Olaf did help out a lot.
Anna, you saved our whole kingdom. You saved your sister and yourself.
An act of true love, well, thy frozen mind.
You're my sister, Elsa. I love you.
Aww.
We'll be hosting and toasting the whole night through as we ring in the season.
Favorite time of year.
dozen lives sing along, which I've seen a couple times before, so I was just expecting, you know, they finish the story, Elsa comes out, sings Let It Go again, it snows, and it's over with. But no, they changed it, so now they sing Christmas songs from the new movie that's gonna come out, or the new short film, I guess, that's gonna come out. And I have never heard the songs before until now. I got very emotional. I love them so much. I need to go download them. And I'm just gonna listen to them on repeat for the next week at least, but probably more. We went to Fairfax Fair to get this hot chocolate flight. So these are basically like spiked hot chocolates.
Yeah, that one's
all right,
the Bailey's,
so we're looking up information.
Salted caramel. Oh no, I don't know.
No, this is the cherry one. See how it has like red in it?
Yeah.
So that's the cherry. This is a salted caramel with Bailey's, and that is the
martini.
Okay. All right, Tyler. All right,
this is the martini hot chocolate, so.
How is that?
It's good.
Good?
I don't know. It just like... just like hot chocolate, but not much chocolate flavor.
Okay, let me try it.
These cats are super cute, first of all. You described it really well. Yeah, just like hot chocolate with like more of a subtle chocolate flavor. I mean, it's not bad.
I'm gonna get bit.
All right, next up is the black cherry.
This one is a bourbon black cherry, so. This one I like better than the first one.
Ooh.
It's like if you've ever like a chocolate covered cherry. That's okay. What it tastes like.
All right. Let's see if your description is spot on again.
Bailey's Irish Cream Hot Chocolate.
Okay. I love caramel, so I'm looking forward to this.
Yeah, it's like a caramel hot chocolate, basically.
Yum.
It's probably my least favorite.
Oh, no.
Just me personally.
It's really good. I love caramel, so this is my jam. This is perfect. I say I finish this one, you finish the black cherry, and we both finish this one. So what do we think of the hot chocolate flight? How many gingerbread men out of five? Four gingerbread men out of five. Very nice. Good rating.
We'd get it again.
Well, I don't know. I feel like it's different. Heading out of the event for the night. I love Hollywood Studios for Christmas. I love the music loop. I love the lights, the decorations, everything about it. It was cute, right?
Wait, do we give reviews on the show?
Yeah, let's do a review on the show. So what'd you think?
The projections were cool. It was a fun little show, but it was very awkward at times, but fun.
Yeah, I agree. I thought that it was a cute show, but there's just like long, awkward pauses in between the segments that I guess you could use for photo ops and stuff, but they're just extra long, so that's a little weird. But I mean, it's cute. If you're really into like projections and stuff, it's really cool technology, of course. I wouldn't come just to see that show, but you know, it's a nice little thing if you're walking down Sunset Boulevard just to stop and kind of admire.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye, humans.
Bye, humans.
Hello, humans.
Howdy.
We are here in Magic Kingdom, and for the first time ever in my entire life, I am here early enough for rope drop. I have never seen the welcome show, the old or the new, and now we're here to see it. We made it on time. It's a miracle.
Starts in like 3 minutes.
Yes, exactly. I'm so pumped, so excited. I love mornings in Magic Kingdom. The atmosphere is just different than it is at night, and it's just amazing.